Britain is on course to be able to lift most remaining COVID-19 restrictions on July 19. Prime Minister Boris Johnson assured on Monday that Freedom Day will take place as planned. Meanwhile, Johnson's government is again under fire after the resignation of his health minister, Matt Hancock, for breaking the restrictions. Hancock's replacement, Sajid Javid, said he wanted the restrictions to be lifted as soon as possible.
Although there are some encouraging signs and